Let's go in, boys and girls. Heisenberg. We're gonna make him into a hamburger. Okay, so we're rolling with pretty much a lot of things. So I saved up a lot. I hustled a lot. Now we can enjoy it. But I have a feeling.
Ethan Winters. Welcome. I didn't think you'd make it past Donna Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, I like you.
I don't like
you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
Oh, yeah.
What are you planning?
Look at these awesome tanks. I guess these are the old ones. Oh shit, there's something here. Metal scrap. Let's go in, boys and girls. Can we go through here? Of course not. Let's go here. I don't trust this guy. I think he's gonna try to screw us. It's not a trap. What game had no trap? Let's go in here. Cam fluid. Okay, we're good. Anything else in here? Nope. What's here?
What
oh,
the
shit.
Hell? Mia? Truth hurts, don't it?
Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets going, save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Demento.
Shut your fucking hole!
Sorry about that. Take a seat.
I ain't gonna sit.
Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said sit!
Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly, a psycho doll. An emeronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste!
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance. You don't have to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Where we run. There. There. Does he come through there? No way. Oh shit, he does.
A dead end.
Damn it!
Shit, I thought I was gonna be able to go through.
What was that thing?
Y'all probably gonna kill me in the comment section again for missing stuff and going back. But hey, sometimes you have to do what you have to do. Damn, that thing was crazy. So what, we have to fight that thing? I think it's straightforward for all the yellow signs. Did we miss anything? Are we down here? Oh no. Okay, we're good here. I think we did a pretty good job with resources and saving up. We did get tied with the bullets at one point, but you know what? We were able to get all that back. I am enjoying this game, but it can't be over yet. I think there's still a lot of things to do in this game. I have a feeling the last fight is gonna be probably after all this with Lady Miranda that he hates so much.
This place is messed up.
Damn.
I've gotta get upstairs.
Okay, where are we at? Another ball thing. I don't think I have one. I think I already used it up. Yeah, I don't have it. Oh, look who it is. My man. My man.
As you wish.
Okay, let's see, guys. Where we're gonna sell. There's nothing to sell. I already did a last one.
I've procured some new items for you, Mr. Winters.
Weapons. Oh wow, what's this? Shotgun. 180. It's just a little bit better than. Let me see something.
To hunger. Used to be alive.
So it's a little bit better than the other one, but how much does it cost if we sell it? Shit, this one is 63. Wow. Shit, if we sell it, it's gonna bring us up to.
This is all an investment, even.
You know what? Fuck it.
Pay me no mind.
Let's just do it. Let's just sell it.
I suppose you'd call this a farewell to arms.
I want to try it out, man. I want to get something. Well, it's over 180. Well, it sold more. Yeah, but maybe because I upgraded. What? How? Okay, let's do this for now.
Perhaps you should consider minimalism.
Are you kidding me right now? Okay, hold on a second. I need to do this.
Have a wonderful adventure.
Should take only two.
Shall I choose something for you? Aha!
Okay, that's it, guys. We're not getting nothing else.
Have a wonderful adventure.
We're not getting nothing else, guys. Wow, looks sick. Okay. Shortcut. Okay, it's already done. This. Oh, that's maybe so you can rearrange it, I guess. Okay, whatever. We're good to go. Okay, let's do this. Oh, let's save. Do we have to save? I tried playing this part, but then my game ended up crashing, and I had some issues with it. But I guess I hope should be okay now. Damn, this thing's a beast. Ah, that's enough. Yeah, so my game glitched out on me. I tried playing this part, and I ruined my entire save. So up anything there? I guess I did. Tells this thing. Thank you. That's a lot of stuff. What do I just picked out of the ground? I was gonna say, what the hell, all that thing from there? Yo, I saw this in the Mercenaries demo. Like, they spoiled a lot of stuff, man. Like, they showed a lot of enemies that, look at this guy. Maybe that's we're supposed to. Oh shit. Maybe that's what we're supposed to put inside that thing. The machine, the press. Oh, right here. Seems God, it's four. So maybe here. Shit. Oh, this is good because it changes the entire clip, so we don't have to keep changing. Oh shit. I wonder if this headshots really count in this game, or... Thank God, we got a lot of picks. Guys, we still got it, like, if you guys look at my, that's a lot of ammo for, Magnum, so... We're blessed. Shoot him. Oh my God, it's so bad. Why not? We have some ammo to spare, guys, I mean. Is there more? Getting one to his dome. Now look at that thing. With this sniper. Can we shotgun blast this? It's okay, don't worry, guys. Okay, I guess we're going up. We'll probably do this in two parts. When you don't have that many subscribers, your videos render really slowly compared to the big channels, so I like to keep the videos as tight. What's that? This we have to blow up, so I don't want to use any pipe bombs. I do have a lot of them. We'll save them, we'll need them. What's this here? Go back to the mole room. Just saw something here. What's this? Oh, this is taking us back. I don't think we're supposed to go back here, are we? Yeah, no, gotta go back this way. go back up here again. I think we missed okay, he's right there, so we're not supposed to go there. Go back through here again. Supposed to go this way. Nope. Well, I picked up everything here. Go up here. Okay, there we are. So maybe that's for the maybe that was for that electrical room. But we obviously have to go first to the mold. Go back this way. We gotta go back up here. We have to go where he is.
Could use this.
What, there's two of them? Go there. I'm not going downstairs again. Such a waste of time. Oh shit. There he is.
such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us. To be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me.
What a freak. What?
No, chill. Oh my god, they're both of them on me.
What?
Yo, they both got me at the same time. What's this? We're not supposed to go upstairs. Oh my god, this is where we came from. Probably lost. Now we're fucked. You know what? Fuck it. We got a lot of pipe bombs. Try not to waste ammo if we can just run. Damn, this guy flies right through. Oh shit! Drop down. Are they coming in here? Oh. That was kind of messed up, man. They're pissed. We did get lost a little bit, but whatever. Oh shit, thank God.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my service.
Now, you wanna close that door?
Seeking something in particular.
Gonna sell this. Sell this. And sell that.
Little and often fills the purse, as they say. A good deal.
Okay, let's look at our inventory, guys.
If I say so myself.
Okay, we're good for the pistol ammo. Yeah, we're good with that. There we go. Okay, guys, gonna save here, and then we'll do the second part. That was crazy, man. I mean, we did get lost a little bit with the stairs, but it is what it is, man. We fought through it and we came back. Yeah, I might, you know what, can I craft? Oh yeah, we're good. We got a lot of crafting material, so we'll save the rest. So flashbangs, you know, I didn't know they have to be loaded into this thing here. So now we know. I thought it was just like a toss kind of thing. But whatever.